A second teenager was being charged after a shooting scare last month inside Oak Park Mall. The 17-year-old charged as a juvenile with battery against a police officer, interfering in theft. Overland Park police say two people were trying to leave with stolen merchandise from the Macy's at the mall. Undercover detectives tried to stop them, and that's when one of the two grabbed a detective's weapon and pulled the trigger. No one was hurt. 18-year-old Nery Gonzalez Munoz is also charged in this case.